நம்ம சென்னை பிரஸ் எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம். வெரி ஹாப்பி டு சி ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ அண்ட் ரொம்ப நன்றி. ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ ஆர் ஹியர் ஃபார் அஸ். ஐ எம் ஃபீலிங் சோ மச் ஓவர்வெல்ம்ட் அண்ட் சப்போர்ட்டட் அட் த சேம் டைம். தேங்க்ஸ் அ லாட் ஃபார் ஆல் யுவர் சப்போர்ட். யூ ஆர் ஆல்சோ பின் அ பார்ட் ஆஃப் அவர் ட்ரெய்லர் லான்ச் இன் பெங்களூர். வெரி ஹாப்பி தட் வி ஆர் ஹியர் டுடே சீயிங் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ இன் சென்னை. ஐ ஆல்வேஸ் ஃபீல் ஹோம். Today morning, yesterday when I came back to Chennai from the Pan India press meet when I was traveling, so when somebody ringed up and they asked me where are you, I told namma naatla da irken nan. Oh, you are in Bangalore, they asked me. No, I am in Chennai, I told. So I've been working for my entire post production here in Chennai. I'm proud to say that and very happy. So this is the first biopic of Kannada film industry. So gradually when we started the film, it was a Kannada film. I still remember when we were shooting in Ramoji Film City. So few big technicians walked into our set. They asked me, enna pado idu, Kannada padova? Aama sir, idu Kannada padova. No, why you're restricting yourself? You have to make it into all the languages, because the kind of film you're making is very big. It's about a very big person. So that is where the dream went into being a South Indian film. Then after our teaser was released, we got call from Mumbai, and thankful to our distribution partner UFO, Pankaj sir and Manoj sir. So they told this should go to Hindi as well. So that is when it went into Hindi. Then later on, after the trailer was released, all of you were a part of our trailer launch. We got calls from almost 14 countries saying you should release this film worldwide. So gradually, with all of your support, the film has come so far. I want to thank all of you. So it is an inspirational story. I want to thank my biopic owner, Padmashri, legendary Padmashri Dr. Vijay Sankeshwar sir, for believing me. I'm a very, very small person. You know, I have a long way to go. He trusted me and he gave me this film to make it, bring it into a silver screen. And to back up this big canvas, I want to thank VRL Film Productions and our producer, Dr. Anand Sankeshwar sir, for, you know, helping us out in producing this film. Thanks a lot, sir. And also to the entire team in the Padat idea, you know, I want to thank Nihal. He was the one who put in the thought three years ago when I was busy writing the fictitious scripts. He told, put everything aside or a biopic panla, because it's not there in Kannada film industry. And I've always been a very great fan of Maniratnam sir. Guru film has always been a very big inspiration for me. And biggest homework for my film comes from Guru, from Mani sir's film. Because in Mani sir's film, you know, nariya layers irukudu. I like a lot. I'm not a film school student, and I say it very proudly, because I have learned from my own Indian film directors. I'm very proud to say that. I don't have any other country directors. I don't want to take big names. Our country is no less. Our South Indian films are no less. We have very big directors here. So I take homework from Mani sir, our own Puttana Kangal sir. So Mani sir has been a very big inspiration for me to make this film. I'm happy to say that standing here in front of you all, I take a pride. This is my second film, and you know, I'm very much blessed to direct biopic. And always a very big backbone for this film is Gopi Sundar, who has given amazing music. So he stood with me from almost 2.5 years now. Thanks, we miss Gopi ji in this press meet here. So he's busy with the final copy of the film. So thank you so much to Gopi Sundar ji as well. And when it comes to the dialogues in Tamil, so I must thank our own Madurai Kavi sir. Thank you so much. He told me, sir, how will the dialogues work in Tamil? So he explained, he has worked with big projects like KGF Part 1 and 2. So that inspired me. And the way he is dedicated towards his work, he led me into the Tamil, you know, the language. the kind of way people love films here. So he used to tell me, illa madam, idu, you know, Tamil audience ku romba pudiyum, ivula da pannano. Abdi anitta, he has guided me throughout the journey. Thank you, sir, for that. Amazing lyrics he has given us. Thank you so much for that. And my film editor and creative head, Hemant, is also here. Thanks for being a very big support. And Nihal, who has played the Padma Shri Dr. Vijay Sankeshwar's role, and Bharat Bopanna, who has played Dr. Anand Sankeshwar's role. Both have been major pillar of the film, so you can see them here. I think they treat you throughout the film. And also Siri, who has been playing Lalita Amma's role. And we have veteran actors. I want to take this stage to thank Anant Nag sir, who has been a major support for me in this film, playing Vijay sir's father role, B.G. Sankeshwar sir. And Ravichandran sir, Prakash Belwadi sir also has played a major role in this film. So this is a very big canvas film. It's more of an inspirational story. All of us can dream of being big. There is no age bar for that. You know, there is one thing which nobody can steal. Adanana dream. Dream nobody can steal. Nobody can interfere. Nobody can even put in your thoughts thinking, hey, what did you dream? Nobody can ask you like that. So this film, this story teaches us to dream big. And also, more than being an inspirational film, this is more of emotional journey, a strong bondage. We all give special place for our mothers in our life, but you know, we always forget somewhere to give that special place to our fathers, who drives the family, who drives just everything in our lives. So that beautiful emotional connect is there in our film. I am proud to say that, as my father has also played an important role in my life. And yes, and that dual journey of father and son, from Anant Nag sir to Nihal, Nihal to Bharat Bopanna, it's been amazing. So the dream that was started in 1976 with a single truck. So I asked Vijay Sankeshwar sir, sir, what made you choose get into this transport industry? He said, I just thought it will work for me and I got into it. You should not think too much, is what he told. And that inspired me too. And rest, whatever happened was history. But behind that, there's so much of hard work and dedication, which today's youths have to get inspired of. Then again, coming to our producer, Sir Anand Sankeshwar, sir, he is a proud son who has been following father's footsteps, and he puts in his creativity and makes this VRL group of companies, you know, 10 times bigger. So this is a journey we are bringing to you. A person who started with one truck, today he's the largest fleet owner. So he owns more than 5,000 trucks and 300 passenger bus. And the second competitor to our VRL group is hardly owns 600 to 1,000 trucks. That is a competition, that is a power of the company which they have built past 40 years. And from a non-industry person, this is very inspiring, I have to tell this. From a non-industry person, he starts a newspaper. You know, Vijay Sankeshwar sir, in 1999, he thinks of opening a newspaper. It has taken more than 40 years in the history of paper for everyone to reach the circulation of more than 6 lakhs. He promises on an open stage telling, I am going to make my first newspaper number one within less than 18 months, and it was done. And he sells the paper for 1 rupee because they believed in something called as volume game. They wanted everybody, each and everyone, to read the newspaper in the household. From there, it is again the present newspaper which is running, and it is number one from a decade old. So this successful journey is coming in front of all of you. I request, I always keep telling that, you know, Tamil audience have always been so supportive for us, the press, media, television, digital and radio people. I always said in Bangalore also, you know, Karnataka press have always supported me, but my family is very big now. I see how big my family is. It is the press people who has always supported me and my film team. So I know that all of you will take all of us further with all your guidance and support. And December 9th, our film is releasing. We request all of you to come and watch our film and support us. Thank you so much.
And also one question, the title behind adukku pinadi definitely a reason irundirukum. Vijay Anand neenga title vechadunnaana reason engalukku solringa, will be very happy.
Yeah. Very inspiring. Idu enna na sir, Vijay, VRL means Vijay Anand Road Lines. There is one emotion in the story. There's a nice story behind, you know, how the name was coined. Anand sir was 1 year old at that point of time when Vijay sir started this company. So when everybody was against, you could have seen in the teaser or trailer, Vijay sir's father was against, you know, Vijay sir when he started this business. So he goes and tells all his dreams to little Anand sir. He says, listen, I'm gonna build a biggest logistic company one day. I know you are there for me and I am there for you. From that day, both of their journey started. So Vijay Anand means, Vijay means victory, Anand means happiness. So I think our movie is blessed with both Vijay and Anand. So that's how they name Vijay Anand.
Good evening, all the media friends. We all are very excited and very happy to see this kind of a, because since last 9 days we had road shows, right, starting from Ahmedabad, Lucknow, Indore, Delhi, Cochin, then now Chennai, Hyderabad. This is an overwhelming response what we got. I'm very happy to see the, you know, this number of media friends over here for the coverage, and this, for you all have come to support us. Thank you everyone. Talking about VRL logistics, why it was VRL, it's Vijay Anand Road Lines. When I was 1 year, my father, he comes out of a family business from a publication which he was doing with my grandfather and my uncles, printing of a textbook, dictionary and guides and all. So BG Sankeshwaran and company, more than 80 years established in Gadag. So in 76, when he comes out of a family business with one truck, that time my dad was 26 year boy, and he has to face a lot of challenges, hurdles. 78, he added another second truck, and in the trailer, I'm sure most of our friends might have seen here, some kind of there is a fight happening there. This all what we have shown is 99% happened in the real lifetime. 99% are real lifetime. 1% they have taken, cinematic liberty. So which songs and all they have done. So until 1991-92, there used to be about 100-120 vehicles. 91 onwards, I to join my father's business when I was 16 years. And 96, my father, he became a member of parliament. 3 times he was a MP from Dharwad North constituency. Later on, in 1999, we started a newspaper which was made number one in 40 months, crossing 5 lakh circulation, which no existing media friends over there, publication owners, had not explored the market. Those days, I'm talking 1999. So there was a limited circulation of 2 to 3 lakh. Unlike over here, like what we see, the readership, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Kerala. So it was like, standstill water. Then 2006, there's a situation comes, we have to exit that business, we have to sell that business, entire business was sold. There was a non-compete clause for 5 years, and when the non-compete clause got over in 2011, 2012 we come out with a newspaper called Vijayvani, which we made again number one in just 24 months, in 2 years. We made it number one. And followed by 2015, we had an IPO, initial public offerings, IPO shares we launched in logistics. The IPO issue size was less than 500 crores, which we call, you know, in the share market, a mid-size corporate kind of a company. So with brand goodwill of VRL, the IPO was oversubscribed 74 times, and the investment came from all the investor circle, finance friends. It was more than 35,000 crores in the company, 2015. So the film over here, what you see, it's up to 2015, 2016, the story has been captured. And this being, if you talk on logistics and transport, even today, more than 80% in Indian road transport, surface road transport, it is still considered as an unorganized sector. If you, any of your friends sitting over here, you just randomly you go to a transport area, how you yourself will witness how it is been done. So in such a kind of a situation where commendable job where my dad has contributed for an logistics space in terms of systems and discipline what he has brought in, and this was company was built totally on the moral of ethics, completely ethically built up company. And there were a lot of demand for so many customers. We have about a wide range of more than 7 lakhs customers in our logistics, which who have transacted with the company in last 6 months. Before GST came in 2017, our customer scale was less than 48,000, less than 48,000. Today, in 5 year time, from 48,000 it has grown to 7 lakh customers. FMCG, agriculture products, industrial goods, textiles, garments, food, pharmaceutical, medicines, agarbatti, footwear, fruits, dry fruits, all these kind of per day we handle more than 10,000 metric ton. We connect 1,050 branches all over the country. From Kashmir to Kanyakumari, we operate more than 1,050 branches. In Chennai, proper Chennai, we have our offices in 27 locations. In Tamil Nadu, we have about more than 150 places our presence. And more than 20,000 our employee strength, where their contribution also is much appreciable and commendable to in building up the company. And this being again a very challenging industry, like if you look at the attrition level in the industry in logistics space, attrition means the person joining the company and leaving again and again. Industry standard follows more than 23%, whereas in VRL it is less than 1%. Less than 1%. Once the person joins here, we almost retire. We don't have retirement policy here, but until and unless he or she can work, they can work here comfortably. That is what we give the comfort zone. That's how the employer and employee relation is there in our company. And coming on to film, Rishika madam, director, and Nihal ji, they approached during a COVID period about 30 months back. They met my father in Bangalore, and their meeting was just precisely scheduled for 30 minutes, which went more than 8 hours. So that come full prepared on the script, and they were able to convince my dad on the script, and this is what we are going to come in. And same time, as I already mentioned, there are a lot of demand for writing a book, a biography on my dad, 100 page, 200 page. But we felt when they have approached, and we felt why not make a movie, only inspirational movie, so that this will be even uneducated will have a they can see the movie. And with this, I conclude my few words. I once again thank you, and our Mr. Manoj is here from UFO. They are our distributors, and our lyrics Madhur Kavi, Mr. Madhur Kavi, who has written the lyrics in Tamil. And this was only first started with Kannada version, and when we were shooting in Ramoji Film City, Hyderabad, there how it all started, like again Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, and then later on again why not Hindi. So that's how Hindi was also added. And our dear friend Mr. Gopi Sundar, who has given the music for the movie, and all the star cast sitting over here, Mr. Nihal, Mr. Bharat Bopanna, my duplicate, and Miss Siri, Siri Pulat, they have done an extremely good job. We had seen the movie, how it has been done, and we are quite happy about the movie. So thank you one and all, thank you.
தமிழகத்திற்கு வருகை தந்திருக்கும் திரு ஆனந்த் சங்கேஸ்வர் அவர்களுக்கு வணக்கம். இயக்குனர் ரிஷிகா சர்மா அவர்களுக்கு வணக்கம். நிறுவன மேலாளர் கதைநாயகன் நிகால் அவர்களுக்கு வணக்கம். ஒருங்கிணைப்பாளர் படத்தொகுப்பாளர் ஹேமந்த் அவர்களுக்கு வணக்கம். கதையின் நாயகி வணக்கம். பரத் போபண்ணா வணக்கம். தயாரிப்பு மேலாளர் பிரபு அவர்களுக்கும் விஎஃப்எக்ஸ் சிவா அவர்களுக்கும் நன்றி. இங்கு வருகை தந்திருக்கும் டப்பிங் சவுண்ட் இன்ஜினியர் திவ்யா ஜான் அவர்களுக்கும் வணக்கம். ஒரு இனம் புரியாத உணர்வு விஜயானந்த் படத்தில் நாங்கள் ஒர்க் பண்ணது. ஒரு மஞ்சள் லாரியோடைய மகா சரித்திரம் இந்த படம். கனமான இதயத்தோடு பயணிச்சோம் நாங்கள். ஏன்னா ரியல் ஸ்டோரி அப்படிங்கும்போது ஒரு கமர்ஷியல் சினிமா. இப்போ நாங்கள் வந்து கேஜிஎஃப் 1 ஒர்க் பண்ணோம், 2 ஒர்க் பண்ணோம், அப்புறம் 777 சார்லி ஒர்க் பண்ணோம், காந்தாரா ஒர்க் பண்ணோம். அதோடைய சாயல்கள் உலகத்தரத்துக்கு போனாலும் ஒரு குடும்பத்துவமான கதையாக இருக்குது. இந்த வியாபார உலகத்தில், ஒரு அரசியல் உலகத்தில்
எல்லோருக்கும் வணக்கம். Firstly, I want to extend my heartfelt thanks to each and every one of you for taking so much time and coming here to support our film. It means a lot. We are truly, truly humbled to see such a large number. Coming from a middle class family, just having a lot of dreams to be a part of this world, to the film world. It was my father, it was my parents who have strongly supported me, and it was my father who urged me to ask for an opportunity without hesitation. And when Vijayanand was announced by Rishika ma'am and Nihal sir, I was extremely happy, and I congratulated Nihal sir because he was my first film's distributor. I just wish to be part of this film, and I just wanted to do any role because it's a story. It's a story that's that needs to be told from the land of Karnataka, and I was extremely happy. Little did I know that I will be auditioned for such a big role. I play the part of Srimati Lalita Sankeshwar ma'am, wife of Padma Shri Vijay Sankeshwar sir. Having a strong family support, I know how important it is to have the same, and I feel really happy to portray that in the film as well. Vijay sir himself thanks ma'am in a lot of his interviews and speeches, telling that it was ma'am who stood by him irrespective of what happened in his life. And I have truly drawn a lot of family values and inspiration from this character. I want to thank VRL Film Productions, Vijay sir, Lalita ma'am, Anand sir, Vani ma'am, and my director Rishika ma'am, and my wonderful co-actor Nihal sir, and my all other co-actors like Bharat, Archana, and I've drawn a lot of learnings from veteran actors like Anant Nag sir, Vinaya Prasad ma'am, Prakash Belwadi sir. They've been a true inspiration, and personally while working on this film I have embarked a lot in my life, and when you all watch the song, I have been receiving a lot of love and compliments from everybody, and I truly want to thank the entire team for making me look the way I do look, the makeup team, the costume designer my Rishika ma'am, and the choreographer Imran master for bringing out those expressions, and my co-actor Nihal sir, and wonderful DOP Keetan Pujari sir and Hemant sir for always extending their support. And after Kannada version I am really a fan of Tamil version, although I don't follow everything, but it sounds so soothing, so I want to thank Madhura Kavi sir for such amazing lyrics. The first line itself is very impressive, it truly means a lot. And like I said, I have personally grown a lot and I have learnt a lot, and from Vijayananda I can proudly say that my dreams have started coming true, and it's just the beginning, and we all have a long way to go, and all that will be possible only with all of your love and support. When you watch the film, I'm sure you will also get to learn a lot, not just for your professional life but also as human, because Vijay sir and Anand sir are such amazing and humble human beings that you can always keep on learning from them. So I just request you all to watch our film on December 9th, and keep showering the love and blessings that you all have always been on all the films. So we hope to have the same, and I'm extremely sorry for talking in English. I do follow Tamil, but I haven't been able to learn the language, but I promise I'll someday soon learn the language. Thank you for all the love. Once again, thank you so much.
Ellarkum vanakkam. Yen per Bharat Bopanna, and if you see the poster, that's me. So first of all, I would want to thank each and everyone for coming here and extending your support. There is one greatness about Tamil film industry, that is they are very welcoming to talents from other states. It doesn't matter where they belong to, it doesn't matter which language they speak. If you have the talent, you are in. They are true, they are very passionate about filmmaking. This is my personal experience, and I'm very grateful for that. Speaking about Vijayanand, I am playing the role of legendary Dr. Anand Sankeshwar sir. Wherever Vijay sir goes, he proudly says that he is very proud to have a son like Anand Sankeshwar sir. At the same time, I have not seen in this generation who respects his father, who takes his father as a role model. He started taking his responsibilities at a very young age. When he was 17, he got into the business, and he brought a lot of changes, and company grew to a great extent. Today, VRL is a very huge company. They started with one single truck, and today it is India's largest logistics company. Anand sir, I'm really blessed to be representing you on screen. We are just real life heroes. The true heroes are Vijay sir and Anand sir. Without their achievement, we wouldn't have, this story wouldn't have come up, and we wouldn't have got this opportunity. And this man Nihal ji, he is the man behind the thought of doing this film. And Rishika ma'am joined, and she has done a lot of research, homework, and had a very clear vision on what to, how to present this film. And I had a very great experience working in this movie, and I'm very sure this movie is going to inspire a lot of youths out there. They started from the scratch, zero to hero. A common man can achieve anything if he is dedicated to his work, and you're going to take back a lot of values from this film, I'm very sure. December 9th, it is going to release in 5 languages worldwide. All I ask is your love and support. And one more thing is, my next project is in Tamil. Thank you.
Ellarku vanakkam. En per Nihal. Vijayanand Kanamlu, Nanda Real Vijay. This is what I can say in Tamil. This is how Padma Shri Dr. Vijay Sankeshwar sir looks, and this is exactly how I have tried to replicate him on screen. Good evening, everyone. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Nihal, and I am here to represent the title role Vijayanand in the film Vijayanand. Excuse me. I hope I'm not boring you all by speaking English. I understand complete Tamil, but feelings alli nanu andre olagade inda Tamil maatadtartini, but horagade Kannada bandibadutte. Ore the words, so I hope you can understand. So please bear me for some time. This film, this is my second film as a lead actor. 2019, I go back. You know, 2018 was my first film, Trunk. Before that, actually, I started my career as an anchor in a local channel. Then I was a theatre actor, did small roles in serial, then did a lead actor, then got introduced on silver screen as a negative lead in Kannada film called as Chauka. After that, did Trunk. 2019, me and Rishika, we were planning for a film, biopic. Why did this biopic come into my head? All thanks to that one person, Maniratnam sir. I would like to thank you, sir, for this. Reason being, Guru is that cinema which made me think. Guru is that cinema which made me think we should do a biopic. As an audience, I was probably in my college or school. Once I had first seen that cinema, it was like, if this man can become such big businessman, I can also become big. You know, as an audience, that connected me so much. You know, that inspired me so much. After that, I got into cinema industry. 2019, again, we come back here. We wanted to do a cinema on, like, whom should we plan? So I said it to Rishika. I wrote one name, which is Vijay Sankeshwar sir, because I come from Hubli Dharwad. I'm a normal pakka local huduga nanu ali Hubli Dharwad. I've been grown up hearing about Vijay sir, about his achievements, about the way, you know, how he has taken himself till today. I said, Rishika, please, you leave all the scripts, let's plan. We didn't have an investor, we didn't have a producer, we didn't have anyone to support. Neither I have Godfather, I have God behind me. 6 months of continuous hard work and research, then we gave a call to Vijay Sankeshwar sir and we said that, sir, good evening, namaste, my name is so-and-so, we wanted to meet you. So he said, like, why? Sir, we want to make a film on you. There was 1 second silence and he is like, naan athara deenu kelsa maadilla, means I've done nothing as such in my life where you can make a film. Neither I'm a sportsman or neither I'm a cinema actor. Why do you want to make a film on me? I said, sportsman, okay sir, they play for our country. Film, yes, we are all real heroes. You are the real hero. You have inspired millions of youngsters like me. Give us an opportunity. He gave us this opportunity. That first meeting was for 15 minutes. Trust me, sir, I had prayed to all the gods that day that at least if can extend it by 15 minutes, but God was really kind enough. That 15 minutes went on up till 9 hours. 9 hours of meeting where we gave a total presentation to sir. He was really happy. And yes, rest is history. We came here, you know, we started the cinema. At the 8th or 9th draft of the film, Vijay sir was very keen to know who is the producer. You are like fair looking guy, mostly you have money, you are the producer. I said, no sir, I'm fair, but I don't have money right now, I'm still struggling. Then he said with that kind words and that kind heart what he said, Vijay sir, at this age, creative burden is fine, but financial burden is not. If you people are okay, we would like to, you know, get into cinema industry, which is VRL Film Productions. It was like, you know, God telling us tatastu. And from the time our producer Anand Sankeshwar sir stepped in, the film has grown by itself by tenfold times. I'm not only telling the time of production, even in the way of the screen, each and everything you have seen, they have given the best. Sir, neither I have any OTT rights, neither I have any satellite rights, sir. I'm not a star. I'm a normal person like you. If they have the trust in us, they gave an opportunity to a person like me, who is no one. They gave an opportunity to Rishika, who is a second film director. We are all newcomers. We want producers like Anand Sankeshwar sir, where they can get all the new talents. You know, they trusted on the content. Cinema is not a business. Cinema is an art. First respect that, business will come by itself. So thank you, sir. Thank you so much for giving us this opportunity. And I will go back to my school days and colleges. I can just tell you one thing: dream big, dream big, because that is the only one thing which we can do. You never know which God is listening at what time. Sometimes he might turn out to be even Vijay sir. So Vijay sir is that God in my life who gave me an opportunity. At least that 2.5 hours on screen I can play him as Vijay Sankeshwar. And yes, I will do 100 films more. I might do films in Tamil, Telugu and all the languages, but I'll proudly take that name on my heart forever. Thank you one and all. Thanks for coming. Nandri.